Georgina, Marisela, and Patty are heroes because they have taken the lead to making it possible for Northern Trust employees to give back to our community. Over the last 3 years, we've collected blood so that we could support 2,000 transfusions. That's a big impact to our Chicagoland area.
The need for blood is great, especially when dealing with something like leukemia. Really opened my eyes to the need for blood and the fact that it can't be man-made. It's something that you can give from yourself. It's the gift of life.
Saving lives through blood donations, it's a very rewarding feeling. The more we do it, we feel like we want to continue to do it.
To be able to help save lives through coordinating blood drives it's an amazing feeling. It's so impactful. You know you're doing something special. You know you're doing it in memory of somebody that you love dearly. And through that, they live on.
Anna Victoria was my niece, was diagnosed with leukemia at the age of 13. And throughout her 2-year journey with leukemia, she received so much blood. And I really think that's why she was able to stay with us for those 2 years. You know, she's the reason, she's the motivation. When you go through something like this, you always ask why, you get angry, all the, you know, those things, but then it's, what can I do? All the other kids that are out there that, you know, are now receiving the blood that we help collect, it's like she receives something maybe through us. I think that helps me deal with her not being here.
You can give a piece of yourself for someone else to have another day. The full process is an hour of your time, an hour of your time to save somebody's life. So every single donor that comes in is a hero